Hello, everyone. I just got this bad boy yesterday, and gotta tell you, this got to be the most impressive statue I have in my collection. The lighting feature, the paint job, the detailing on this, it is superb. I mean, again, I was worried too. And let me start by saying this is the Iron Man Mark 42 quarter scale. And let's start with the base, guys. Very impressive. Look at the gate on the floor. He probably knocked it down. And let's look at the detail on this. The bolts, the screws popping out, scuffed, little rocks. Paint job looks fantastic, guys. Even to the boots. Look at the wear and tear, like the dirt on it. Oh, and I gotta tell you, man, not for nothing, but the lighting feature here is very, very bright. Look at that. The eyes, super bright, including the chest. Look at that. That is some bright ass light. From the hand. Oh my god, they went off on this. And I gotta tell you, no complaints on the paint job here. I was worried about, you know, paint coming out of the lines. I've seen pictures in Facebook. I've seen pictures on the forum. Like, oh, this is going to be bad. Blah, blah, blah. So on and so on. As, like, the Iron Patriot. But, again, I'm lucky again. Two for two. The paint job here is in line. Very crisp. Very clean. Very clean. No scuff marks. No lines out of the chest. Around the line. Look at that. Perfect. And look at this guy. You see that little tiny hydraulic down to the armpit? Talk about detail. You know? I'm just looking at this and I'm amazed. Look at that detail. Awesome detail. I love it. And again, this whole pose. Very, very nice. I mean, this is... The paint job here is very nice. It's almost like a glossy finish here on the red. It's very nice. I'm very impressed that the paint job stayed in the lines. You know, it's very, very nice. Very nice. Wow. It's just amazing. It's amazing, amazing, amazing piece. Look at that. Look at the detail on that. And again, no complaints on the paint jobs. Nicely done. Look at that. Wow, this is going to complement the other statue, the Iron Patriot. It's just very, very, very nice. It does come with that little sign there. It's nice. And also comes with Robert Downey Jr. head. Again, nice paint job. No complaints there. The face, very detailed, man. I mean, they got that to the T, boy. I mean, I wouldn't mind posing it with the face on that, but again, I like the light up feature. It is so beautiful. Very impressed, guys. I'm very impressed. I'm like beside myself. I mean, the paint job is good. I was worried about it. And again, very pleased. I'm very happy I got this piece. And it's just an amazing, amazing statue. I'm very lucky. I'm very happy. No complaints, guys. And, again, you know what? Forgot to mention, obviously, everybody knows the button, and it comes with the outlet. You can do that to turn on and off the lights. But, again, this is a very, very impressive pose. And, you know, Sideshow should keep at it with the poses and get out of that museum pose standing up straight and whatnot. It's just a great looking statue. The light up feature, by far, one of the very impressive. Very, very impressive. It's so bright. And just putting my two cents in, guys. And look at that. I don't know what air tape. It looks fantastic. The detail. You can pose it any direction, and it's, you know, it's very, very beautiful, guys. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of videos out there, and if you haven't got this piece, get it. I mean, it's very beautiful, very impressive, very nice, and great-looking statue. Very nice. All right, guys. Take care. Just wanted to share.